Here we go, about to start game one of the league. We are on Etron. Per usual, not much has changed. The deck list will be in the description below. This is a very keepable hand. Very nice with Temple here, and being on the play. Probably Mulligan's a six. Give me a look at that yummy hand. Oh, we got some Merfolk stuff going on here. Price Skyclave. We can kill one of the lords. Continue our attack on the ground. Looking pretty good here. Got 2 3-3s. Well, maybe we should have. Trying to be nice. Would they really double block? Probably. Draw a card. We can kill the other one with the walking ballista. I don't hate that play. Full send lets it through. Hold that up here, see if we get Tron. Hopefully get Tron here, and my attacks are all perfect. Okay. Not looking good now. It does have living weapon. Yeah, you goofball. You goofball. Says it right on the card, Chuck. We'll send two of these. Shouldn't have played that land, I guess. Send tweet. Who is your god, chat? Happy Friday indeed. Happy Friday to you, Chuck. Hope you're doing well. I think you are. I think Chalice is just bad versus a vile deck, especially one that plays blue. Just have like no chance there. Smurfolk though. But the needle could be good on vial. Really don't hate boat. Mind Stump makes it interesting. Yeah, I guess we keep it. It's a good temple. This is hard for them to deal with. If we luck Tron up, like off the top here. We're looking good. Maybe this is a little ambitious. Should have probably put Wurmcall in for that. Something little lower costed. Tron land. Ooh. So if we get Temple, we can't even play this next turn anyway. If we play that, use that Temple. Let's jam this down. Let's get more mana. If we rip Temple off the top, we can play it then. Or Tron land's pretty live too. We get Tron the next turn. We'll have like 5 million mana by then. 8, 9. Learning to be patient on the expedition map. Like if I didn't have a land, I'd use it. This go get temple. People that have spatial up in response to that happening. This, go get temple, have option to crack that or use it. Should have got cavern. I don't know how many counters this deck really plays though. Two, three, four, five. Oh, you're good, man. You're good. Getting back in the groove of things. I think we go for it here. We want him to use something. In their upkeep. What's up, buddy? Now we go boopty boopty. Bye bye. Alright, we got rid of a lord. That's good. It's not good, it's got Vile, Cavern, and a bunch of Merfolk. Just jam. Excuse me, I don't have any water. I'm dying over here. Mutavolt bad. Blast zone good. What's up, buddy? How you doing? I think go for a Karn here. I think blast zone on. Yeah, I think we're gonna just hold up Blast Zone on too. It's gonna be backbreaking. Okay. I should have held that up to kill these two. Just take two here. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oof. Yeah, I should have held this up. Do you like hedge your bet in this situation? Do you put back Smasher? You just put back like that and keep all your goodies, hopefully give Temple back. Like the client always does. I think Karn does. Keep. Can get real good value out of this. I should have played Blast Zone. I could have ticked it on too. Playing like garbage. I need to pick it up if I'm going to do anything tomorrow. Mana Traders tournament. Bright and early in the morning, 9 a.m. Tune in. Central time. We'll be playing with Team Tron. Tron Nation. Whole team's on blue-green Tron. We're gonna hit that leaderboard hard. Give me an all's dust. Not an all's dust. That stinks. So let's just use it here, put it on two. Maybe should have threw Smasher in there too. Offer up the block on the Lord. Nice.